dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
And oh, we know he washes well. He always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as
sensitive and sweet. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
With the reindeer that's a little outside of nature's laws.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain now. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit of love.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real actual problem here.
I'll say.
So tell me, dear, is it the way that he runs scared,
or that he's socially impaired?
I guess he only likes to think of me that way.
What? Are you holding back your fondness? A bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit betwixt. Get the fiancé out of the way and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change her, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange.
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your truthfully wedded?
What?
You're getting married.